Hey folks, today we're going to play another round here at the Partee Shack in Greensboro. We love this course, it's a lot of fun. We're going to play the yellow course today, and we haven't played this together since this place first opened on a video. We've played it without video in several times, but we come here a lot, so hope you guys enjoy this round today from the yellow course at the Partee Shack in Greensboro. And if you're new to our channel and haven't seen any of our videos before, what should they do, Hannah?
Like and subscribe.
Anything else you want to add, Hannah? no? Okay. Thanks everyone for watching, and as Hannah said, subscribe to our channel if you're new. It's free, no commitment at all. Comment below and let us know what you thought about this round. Thanks everyone. Okay folks, here's Hannah on the first hole. And she got the blue, purple, whatever color that is. And in pretty good shape. See what she can do here. And that's a pretty good putt. Just tap it in. Tap, tappy, tap, tap, tap. Good job. Okay, Corey's turn here on the first hole. Gotta spin the wheel. She got the blue purple as well. Wow, look at hers, it rolled way out there. Let's see where hers. She can tap it in for a two. Not quite. Four. Good job.
Okay, Daddy, can you go first hole?
Okay, Hannah's turn here on the first hole. Let's see how she can do. And, oh, that was a good punt. Good job.
That's two. Daddy can go number two.
Okay, Corey's turn here on the second hole. Not too bad. Okay, Corey's finishing up. Second shot. Oh, she didn't hit it quite hard enough. Good job.
On hole number three, there are some mega wires. You can pause the video to look at the instructions if you would like to. Okay, let's see what Daddy can do. Let's see what Daddy can do.
Okay,
he's gonna putt now. Oh, so close. He's in good shape for two. Good job, Daddy.
Okay, folks, now Hannah and Corey are both gonna try the mega wire. Let's see if they can complete.
Good
try didn't work out. Mommy's still gone. You can just wait and do it on this one that mommy's using. Since that one's not working. Oh, she ran out of time. So close. Alright, Corey's gonna try this one again. You're supposed to get 3 tries according to the rules. Speed up, you're gonna run out of time.
I went your way.
Alright, Hannah's got 2 more tries left on the mega wire. I'll let her try the middle one since the end one didn't seem to work right. She did it! Win! Awesome! Good job! She's so excited. Just to show you guys, she did it with 16 seconds remaining.
And the most amount of time I had remaining before was 14.
Yeah, so you beat your own record. That's crazy. You only took half of the time allowed to do it. Or a little over half, but that's still awesome. Okay, Hannah's gonna putt from the closer spot since she won the mega wire. See if she can get a hole in one. Oh, that was so close. Good try, babe. Okay, Corey's gonna try her turn here on the third hole. Oh, that was so close. Just hit the edge of the hole. And it's in there.
The 2, Daddy can number 4.
Hannah's turn here on the fourth hole. This hole can be really tough even though it looks simple. That little slope is very difficult to maneuver. Good try. Good job. Okay, Corey's turn here at number 4. Oh, she was going for the hole in one. That was really close. Got a 2. Good job.
Let's see if Daddy can hold 5.
Hey, grandpa, this is a hole.
Oh, so close. Good job, Daddy.
Okay, Corey's turn here, number five. Between those two. And in the hole. Awesome. Okay, Corey's turn here on number eight. Ooh, that makes it tough. Turn here, number nine. I think this hole slopes to the right a little bit. It looks as even as can be, but the balls tell us otherwise. Okay, good job. Okay, folks, now we get to finish our putt downstairs, and we can take the stairs or the slide, and Hannah is gonna take the slide. So here we go. Go for it, Hannah. She's going down. Now I gotta run down the stairs. She's probably gonna beat me down there. Yep, there she is. Now we get to come over here and hit the button on the wall that will release our balls and come out as part of the Plinko setup. Go for it, Hannah. Here it comes. Not bad. Pretty good shape.
But your daddy can finish his shot up.
Okay, Hannah's gonna finish up her hole. Hannah's gonna finish up her turn?
Yes.
Good job. Okay, Corey's gonna finish up on number 9. Good job.
That's your daddy calling for 10. Daddy number 11.
turn here on number 12.
Okay, folks, here's the first attempt on hole number 15 with the foosball table. Hannah and Tori are gonna try to block me. Turn on the foosball table. Oh, she did it on the first try. Can you believe that?
My turn.
Second shot here on the foosball table hole. Nice, dude. All right, Hannah's turn here. Our second shot. Okay, Cora's turn here on number 16. Okay, Hannah's turn here on 16. Oh, so close. Good job, babe.
Let's do Daddy Kong 16.
Three attempts, and wherever you make it in the basket from, you can putt from that spot. Or if you make it in from the hole, you get a zero on this hole. So let's see what Corey can do. There's our first one, and our second one. She didn't make any of them, so she's gonna putt from the circle right here. Okay, Corey's gonna go ahead and putt out. Turn on the disc golf hole. A little higher. Oh, that was so close. You gotta get a little closer. Okay. Just go ahead and putt from the yellow circle. Okay, Hannah's gonna go ahead and putt from here. Good job.
Okay, Daddy, can I don't need to Plastic shot. Oh, hit the net. Try it again. Make it this time. Good job.
Okay, here's Corey on number 18. Let's see if she can get the free bonus round. Try. Okay, Hannah's turn here on number 18. And there it goes. Let's go down the tube and run all the way down to the catwalk. Pretty neat.
Hey folks, we just finished our round here at the yellow course at the Partee Shack. And I think I had the lowest score today, which is rare because I don't win very often here. It's a really tough course, but we had a fun round and hope you guys enjoyed this video. Several hole-in-ones and some challenging holes too, where we were on the struggle bus for sure. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you're new to our channel, what should they do, Hannah? Thanks, Hannah. Thanks, everyone. Let us know in the comments below what you thought, and hope to see you in the next video.